Let's talk weather here. Winter came early to Fort Lauderdale Beach today in anticipation of the new Disney movie, Frozen. Professional sculptors here created a work of art out of not ice, but sand. The movie hits theaters the day before Thanksgiving, but you can grab a view of this incredible sculpture through the weekend across the Bahia Mar Hotel on Fort Lauderdale Beach. And what a gorgeous sight that is.
That is such an art. That's amazing.
It is.
What fun. All right.